at the sound of the tone. Keep it clean, looking good. That's a break. There we go. We got some of these 1-2s in the back. Yeah. Help them out. Mark it and got. Let's go back up to the battle up front. We're going to do a little double into the step up. Whoa, creepy. We've got a 4-5 grid lead right now. With John Brindley at front, definitely in second. Sean in third. DK in third. Brindley in fifth. Brindley in sixth. JV in seventh. Al in eighth. Martin Matt, James 10th. Carl 11th. And Garrett in 12th.
Sorry, Brandon.
So we got Sean out front, followed by Jeff Boulay and John, the otter, in third, making down the last 40 spot. Can't see some of their feet from the qualifiers. Sean did a nice deal at both of them. JP is in the back last of the race. Everybody is on that 18 lap pace, except for three races. Al, I believe, broke, if I'm not mistaken. So we got Jeff Boulay out front with a 27, Ron fast off 46.7, Sean in second with a 34.7, with a fast off of a 46.7 as well. John Franklin in third with a 38.3, fast off 47.41. Got it locked in for Jeff Boulay, throwing it down. That is 147. Marshall on the big hit jump. Good. You heard the lead, 5 minutes remaining. Jeff Boulay out front, followed by John. Landing. Oh, JP at the fourth, John to fifth. He's going to have a pitch to watch the vision on 4.5 minutes. Marshall after the big step up and in the gap. Grab, grab, go. Keep coming, keep coming. Watch it.
That was close.
Oh, busted. All right, let's follow the lead with Jeff Boulay down the straight. Followed by Sean. JB up in the third with a strong 5-9. Fast lap of the race. Landing in second or fourth and John in fifth. Top six are separating by 7 seconds. Super close up front. So as soon as we see with ladies.
Oh!
Jeff will go through the first finish. He will follow him in. John. In the lead, he's the second jumper there. John is in the orange, coming through the double into the set box, and followed closely by JB. Then Jeff, JB, and John are separated by 1.28 tenths of a second.
Where's the Marshalls?
Mm-hmm. kill both running 26s for the last half. They are separated by 3 tenths of a second, followed by Devin Ray in third, DK in fourth, John Blakely at the fifth, Brandon in the seventh, Dan Foote all the way up to the eighth, and Monty Ward at South Martin. Oh, the race is on for first place to JB and John in the back section coming down into the big set box or triple. Oh, Peter Cooney, you are nose to tail ball. JB going out of the game to see the straight. John Logan, Jeff Solomon in third, followed by DK, John Blakely, Braden, and Jared, all the way up to seven.
I got some issues with my rugby.
That gives Jeffrey Wood a little chance to catch that. JB Garcia. He is now only 1.7 seconds behind JB. John, though, is giving it a little bit of a gap now. Following Sean over the big hit, John. And then Green away from Hyman. Sean going through with another 26-4. Is that Jeff in second? Jeff Relay to the second. JB is not looking good. So we got Sean up front, Jeff in the second, DK in the third, John in the fourth, Braden in the fifth, and Darren up to the sixth. John coming down another 26 seconds off. It's between DK and John and Brady and Jared. Brady and Cajun goes by with his fast lap of the 4-6-9. John Wang sets it up to the second fastest lap of the entire event with the 26-2. Oh, John Blakely caught after line. John, you were done. When you cross the line, you will be finished. Braden, you're done.
Okay.
Jeff, you're done. Waiting on DK and Eric.
Okay.
Maybe you're done. Darren, you're done.